here we have more troubleshooting on the PLX EJT. Remember, one is four. So I wired them backwards. Using the ground and the voltage output, currently sitting at 145 degrees Fahrenheit, we have a 1.216 volts DC. Now we were asked to unplug and it should go to 32. And let's take a look. And we still have 1.215 now coming out of the PLX. And it's unplugged.